says USA. He won't buy nothing that he can't fix. With WD-40 and a Craftsman wrench, he ain't prejudiced. He's just made in America.